up, world? I'm saying, just waking up. It's day two, man. You know what I mean? Last night, I couldn't take the camera into where Willie's, you know what I'm saying, or Strokers, you know what I'm saying. We had a ball in Strokers. And, you know, I ain't really the strip club type, but I made the best of it, you know what I'm saying. The homies had fun, so that's all that matters. You know what I'm saying? Well, Willie was a good look, though. Man. I can't tell if it was a restaurant or a club. I don't know. I ate some nice ladies in there, you know what I'm saying, but I wish I could have had the camera, you know what I'm saying, bro. What's good, world? You know what I'm saying? Yeah. D-Man the Champ, y'all know who I am. We, this day two, you know what I'm saying, in Atlanta. Me, you know what I'm saying, Fats, man, Dub. They done left me, you know what I'm saying? I don't know where the hell I'm at. You know what I'm saying? These guys done left me, you know what I'm saying? They in the studio, you know what I'm saying, down here recording or whatever. I'm trying to catch up with them right now, you know. Had to stop and flood a little bit, you know, I seen something nice. You know, I recorded it, you know what I'm saying, but she ain't want me to, you know what I mean? She asked me not to record her, so I had to stop the camera. You know, I gotta respect, you know what I'm saying, respect the citizens and all that. So, of course, I'm gonna have to edit this out, but anyway, you know what I'm saying, it's not about the ladies, it's about the work. So I'm going downstairs right now, you know what I'm saying, to where the studio at. And, yeah, you see it, you know what I'm saying, down here, woods and all that. You know, wherever we at, you know, I don't know where we at, so I ain't gonna act like I do, but yeah, you know what I'm saying, like I said, they already in here, probably recording, so I'm gonna go in quietly, you know what I'm saying, hopefully the song ain't done, and we can get fast recording this verse or whatever, you know what I'm saying, yeah, come on, in right now.
I see she does that so natural, works it fast, slow, got bats in a lasso, that's more than the average man could ask for, stands on its own plateau, I'm on my pizzeria-ish, finna toss that dough, when I die, I pray to God I come back in the afterlife, is that pole, so far from bashful, that apple, that rack, those tassels equal one, not half bad, shell trying to withstand from grabbing, but just can't though, but man, she bad though, I can't pass on that private dance, so I'll pass to some man a Jackson and ask to throw some old slow jams on. But now I bump that, I'm trying to take this one home. I see her dance a whole lot more with a lot less clothes. So when she gets back on the stage, I'ma throw cash up till I'm broke. You already know that that's the move when you see one climbing the pole. And she stacked and she cute, flashing the glues and the DJ's playing something smooth like this. So far from bashful, that apple, that wreck, those tassels, eat it, I have that, so trying to stand from grab.
No alcohol, no coffee, no durag, no bullshit, I mean,
to throw some more slow jams on. So I can see her do whatever I didn't get to see when she made me wanna throw the money out and let her throw it back on me, having me happily ready to take it to another level. Honestly, I'm about to grab her by a ponytail, show her where it's at, but just feel in the club, so I can't, so I just sit back with the yak and watch that booty clap on my lap to distract and relax. Now I'm up that, I'm trying to take this one home and see her dance a whole lot more with a lot less clothes. So when she gets back on the stage, I'ma throw cash up till I'm broke. You already know that that's the move when you see one climbing the pole. And she's sad, she's cute, flashing the blues, and the DJ's playing songs like this.
I'ma throw it.
Throw it. Let you run it.
I really want to thank all of the scribbles out there, you know what I'm saying? Hopefully, they'll make this do what it's supposed to do. Get a lot of money when this shit goes on. Personally, want to thank the young lady who won.
I'm throwing.
Big up the Strokers. All the Strokers. Everybody was in Strokers last night.
Dude, that nigga D-Man is so high maintenance. He's so Hollywood and high maintenance and all that. So high in there. That's beautiful. That's beautiful music, y'all. Goddamn. Where has this guy been hiding? This nigga got some money. I am really impressed. No bullshit.
Okay, listen to my words, man. I don't understand a part of my convo, you don't understand. Steady calling me knowing that I'm a busy man. You hate when I be flipping cause you tripping about the phone calls I be missing when I'm handling this business. Is you kidding? Yeah, I understand you be missing me, but if you get dismissed from me, you really gonna be missed from me. I know I sound sexy and all, you don't need me to call. What would you do if you ain't meet me at all? Is this necessary? You calling Frederick every 7 minutes, interrupting me from making legendary songs. I hung up cause I'm trying to finish my verse. Success can really only be determined by how hard you're working. With that said, I'm turning my phone off. I'm trying to do my thing, but I keep on getting thrown off. You said you're sleepy anyway, go ahead and doze off. And it's the reason why we broke up, cause of a phone call. You swear I do you so wrong, we be together every other day. And when you do call, you don't want shit ahead. Yeah. So you can't keep interrupting me. I told you I was working, girl, what more do you want from me? I do this so someday you and me can live comfortably in a life of luxury. It's gotta give, baby.
And my
fault. I also want you to know how very hard Coach Dub worked to put this together. Big extracurricular shouts out to Coach Dub. You can find him on Twitter at Camp Life ENT 1. That's the numeral 1. CAMPLIFENT 1. Here he is.
So you can't keep interrupting me by now. You should know how complicated my life can be. If you don't find patience, it ain't looking too good for we. In other words,
All right, world. You know what I'm saying? We just had a very good session. You know what I'm saying? About to get up in this truck. That's right. Yeah, Fat's already in here. Yeah, man. Just had a very good and productive session. You know what I'm saying? Me and Fats just knocked it out.
I'm impressed. I'm happy.
You know what I'm saying? I'm glad I was able to be a part of it. Glad I was able to be a part of this whole trip, man. These boys is hilarious. I'm telling you, I ain't stopped laughing since. Fat's head still hurting.
It will Fido.
You know what I'm saying?
This nigga Fido.
Fido.
You talking about the way you was hanging out the window, nigga.
You know what I'm saying? Alcohol will make you do some strange things. It'll make you say some even more strange things, you know, in my case. I just want to apologize to anybody I offended, neglected, upset, disrespected, or any of the types of things that ain't really good, you know what I mean, whether you're in Michigan or in Atlanta, because there's definitely, you know, parties who've experienced that on both ends. On another note, though, I just want to give an extracurricular shout-out to Coach fucking Dub, you know what I mean, for putting everything together, making it happen or whatever. It's my first time down here in the A, you know what I'm saying, but my nigga definitely deserves a salute. You know what I'm saying?
Salute my nigga Mark too.
Big up to big extracurricular. Shout out to Killer Rue.
Without even being here, he helped us out.
Without even being here, you know what I'm saying? A whole lot. Big shout out to Killer Rue. Big shout out to my nigga D-Man the Champ. Respect the belt, by the way. You know what I'm saying? And I mean, you know, it's been a lot of discussion about this, the belt, the backpack shit. I don't know, man. I mean, that happened pretty quick. Yeah. That happened very quick. Like, you know what I'm saying? Some was like, hey, XYZ. And we said, well, ABC. So there you go. 1, 2, 3. Burns by itself. I'm out. That don't even make sense. But it don't have to, nigga. It don't have to. You know what I mean? A lot of shit I say don't make sense.
Because it works.
It fucking works. Don't question it. If it ain't broke, don't break it.